Good morning. I'm on the island of Lombok in a little town called Kuta, and I'm learning to surf. I'm just going to hop on the bike now and then I'll update you on what's been going on. So yeah, first picked up a surfboard about 2 weeks ago now in Shargel and had three lessons over there, moved from a foam to a hardboard, an 8 foot board. Felt very relatively confident straight away. And then we've moved on to Kuta now. I had a friend that actually lived here over the pandemic and he's recommended me his surf instructor. So I've been surfing and hanging with him for the last couple of days. Been here for 4 days now and had 2 days of lessons. And it's our third lesson today, so I thought I'd take you with me. It's been going very well. We're obviously still on an 8 foot board and catching like up to 5-6 foot waves in some cases. Hopefully we get some good surf today. And this is the famous Salang. He wants to meet everyone.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to Lombok.
How are you gonna be famous?
We are going to surf right now. The waves are not that big. It's perfect for learnings. Please guys, come surfing.
Very good.
Not the cleanest weather, but we're going to get after it.
So before we go any further, I have a brief confession, which is that the drone didn't capture any of my good waves. It was choppy as hell out there. I had seawater pouring out of every crevice in my body. We got some cool aerial shots, but yeah, it was just failed opportunity after failed opportunity on the waves that the drone was following. Overall though, it was a great session in terms of like stepping up my ability. Had to work really hard to catch the waves, stepping forward or leaning forward to the front to build up a bit of speed and then turning into the waves to keep ahead of the break. All while trying not to nosedive, obviously, because you've changed your weight distribution a little bit. And yes, caught some nice ones, a lot like first and second phase of the wave, but no real long ones yesterday. But I did get some unbelievable shots on camera from my first day of surfing in Kuta, which was my fourth ever lesson, so I'm going to show you them now. Pretty stoked with how these turned out. So yeah, where we're at the moment, after six lessons I'm on now, up to like 6 foot waves is probably the max that I've surfed, catching them without a push on a lot of occasions. Turning left and right is coming together nicely and like pumping the board to build up a bit of speed to stay ahead of the break as well. And it is actually the next day now. As you can see, I've had a shave, went for a smoothie bowl after in a place called Finn's, which is just down the road from where we were surfing. Always a good idea to get some fruit and sugar in after 2 hours of intense paddling. And yeah, it's the next day now and I've been here for 5 days in total, but just surfed every day and been knackered after for a lot of it. So I've not explored much of Kuta or much of the island yet, but I've got more time on the island. So today I'm not surfing, just went to the gym and hit a leg session. Just a little one in this sweaty non-aircon gym, did 4 sets of 8 with 132 kilos and then did a couple of RDLs and was pretty done at that point. But I've got a big hike coming up in the next couple of days, so I don't want serious DOMS on my legs. We're gonna climb Mount Rinjani, which is the highest mountain on Lombok. It's a 3 day expedition in total, so that'll be the next video for you to look forward to. But today, yeah, more of the island. So I'm gonna go to one of the nicest beaches in the area. It's called Selong Belanak Beach, so we're gonna head over there now, see what it's like, and then take it from there.
we're in, we made it.
Selong Belanak is a beauty. Honestly, one of the nicest beaches I think I've been to, and I've been to a few. Just gonna have a walk around now. And there's actually a really nice beach on the way back that I just drove past to get through. So we're gonna sneak into that closer to sunset. It's 2:30 and it's absolutely searing. I've had to put sun cream on.
One step the head of Andre. One step the head of misery. One step is all I have to take. Backwards to be the same old fool for you.
I'm blown away how beautiful. Oh god, look what I've just done. Oh fucking hell. Alright, anyway, as I was saying, I'm blown away how beautiful that drive was. I did not expect that at all. Proper remote island. I know I've been in, obviously coming from Bali, then moving over to Kuta, which is more island life, but not, it's not like you're out in the sticks, but literally 10 minutes further down from that last beach, I thought we'd do a little whistle stop tour of a couple of nice beaches before I have to head back before sunset. And look where we've ended up. Freaking loads of cattle. I haven't seen this many cows since England. This was a great idea. So this is the beach we've just come from. You can see it over there. And I clocked this, obviously tropical paradise-like looking beach with seemingly no one on it. And there is basically no one on it, just a couple of people. Amazing backdrop, nothing built up. Sun's on its way down. What an amazing place to chill. This is weird sand as well. Absolute sinkholes, your feet go all the way in. Jesus, what is this place? Three absolute corkers today. This one's called Pantai Lancing. Panty Lancing, bit of a weird name. But it's stunning and empty again. That first one was lovely, but I have to say these latter two, it's probably got, if I had to rank them, that first one would be third, the second one would be second, and then this one would be first. It's like you're just on a tropical island in the middle of nowhere. You got a fishing boat, a guy trying to sell you beer, and that's it. No one on the beach, stunning. So to summarize the surfing journey so far, obviously happy with where I'm at, as I said earlier in the video, and I will be surfing again. Gonna do a sunset session tomorrow and then drop it for a bit. But the series will continue. I'm definitely not where I wanna be yet. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed discovering these three beaches that I've stumbled across today. And in the next video, as I said, we're back on the adventure theme. So we've got a big mountain to climb next video, literally a big mountain, a 3-day hike up Mount Rinjani. So I'll see you for that in a couple of days. Cheers, guys.
Thank you for watching. Please follow and subscribe.
Yeah.